Hi, this is your girl Wilma, and we're going to be studying and reading the Word of God in the King James Version. And I'm glad to be back on YouTube and have been out, been sick in hospital and stuff, and just in and out of hospital. And the devil is a liar, and we all know it, don't we? Let's get on in the Word of God, and we're going to be reading Ephesians chapter 6. And we're going to start at verse 10. And this is what we're going to read about is like the battle against evil. Okay? All right. And I'll be reading right here. It says, finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God that you may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore, take unto you the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to withstand in the evil day, and having done all, to stand. Amen. Okay, let me go to my notes. All right, guys, hope you are had a wonderful past weekend. Okay, as we're going to be reading in First Peter chapter 5 and verse 8 also, okay? All right. Laid my Bible down too quick, didn't I? 5 and verse 8. Okay. And it says, cast all your cares upon him, for he careth for you. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about seeking whom he may devour. Amen. My notes. All right. Okay. He walketh about and is roaring and he's seeking whom he may devour. Notice it says he walks about. And he walks around as which means he is deceiving. Am I right? Amen. He's deceiving people into thinking he's his way is more powerful and stronger than what he really is. He's trying to fool us. If he can get people to believe those lies, then he has them right where he wants them. When you are going through something, you need to resist him. Yes, the problem you are going through is very real. I know it's very real, your problem is, and mine also. But if we understand, see, if we understand that Satan is the one behind it, we can resist him, right? And bind him from operating in our lives. One way is by suiting up and battling every day. That's putting on the whole armor. Right? Put on the whole armor of God. We need to physically say out loud that we are putting on God's armor piece by piece. Now I'll break it down for you. Piece by piece. So that when Satan comes around with his lies, and you know he will, he'll come around with those lies, won't he? You say you seek. No. We don't say that. We say by his stripes we're healed, right? That's another thing we talk about in the Bible. All right. Then we stand in faith, knowing we have on God's armor. And we can see, and when we can use that to the faith against him. Here's your armor to put on every day. Now you got to do this every day. Now, Shield of faith, which is faith in God's promises to you. You can be confident when you read his promises that they are for you, and you can have them all for you, right? Right. The sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. You always got to have that now. So when Satan comes around with his lies, you can pull out that sword and cut him down every time with the word of God coming out of your mouth. Bless the breastplate of righteousness. Now, you know what that is? It, which is right standing with our God, which is standing with our God and being able to boldly go to him and receive what you're believing for. Now listen to this. The helmet of salvation, which is believing that Jesus died for your sins and he rose again. Praise God. Oh, goodness. This is good reading, isn't it? Shoes of peace. Got to put those shoes on of peace, which we be in content in times of trouble. It doesn't matter what's going on. So you can have the peace that only comes from a relationship with God. We have the belt of truth, which helps us from giving in to what this world calls normal. It's keeping all of God's promises in you so you can live it out. When you put this on every day, you are ready and prepared for what your day will bring you. When Satan comes around, you can fight him off with each one of these pieces God has freely given you. Now, comment in the comment and say, or read out loud, I will put on the whole armor of God today, piece by piece, so when Satan comes around, I can fight him off using the armor of God it has given me. Amen. And I hope you enjoyed our Bible study today. And I hope you come back next time as we study the Word of God together. You have a good evening.